I'm the happiest man in the whole world.
I feel so lucky. You're not mad at me.
What? About what?
I just want to make sure I'm not doing anything wrong.
You couldn't do anything wrong, even if you tried.
So what did you do for money before you met us?
Retail, mostly.
You're lucky, right?
Fighting this war as a civilian. Imagine not knowing how to shoot a gun. incredible story. That makes your sacrifices completely worth it.
123 children. Their parents were just killed by Nazis.
We need to train them to survive.
What good does it do to teach them fear? I think it's important to help the children laugh in the middle of this war.
There's a group in the old army that starts to fight back. We need to find guns, we need to learn how to shoot.
Do you really think I could kill anyone with a gun?
Of course not.
And your passports are impressive.
Look at this. Marcel Marceau.
It's a great name.
Let's go to the resistance.
Why are we fighting a war we can't win? We can kill all the Nazis.
We can kill some.
Or we can save some lives.
We want to take them out to France. See if we can get across the border. Tell me where they are.
I don't know where they are.
You do not!
Every generation
they rise up against us.
Sometimes a powerful man. Sometimes a horrible tries to destroy the Jews.